John Jones almost tells him to get up.
You know, that's not where you want to be with John Jones.
John Jones will take care of you.
He's flashing.
Look at that. Look at
spinning round kick.
His right uppercuts, hooks.
Big left knee.
Big knee with the Muay Thai. Oh!
Oh. Nice right hook. Oh, there's that straight to the body. Oh, that was a powerful kick.
JQ snaps off a kick and goes top shelf on Rama.
That was very nice.
For big guys, these guys. Oh, he connects. Schmeliner on a catch with a big right. Catches JQ to the Honey Bear is down. Rama now going in with a hammer fist. Surprised he did not stay with that rear naked choke. And it looks like JQ has recovered. But another takedown's coming.
Oh, he's
here's one more time. And this is in deep.
No, but it's not on yet.
And he quickly lets it go.
He should have gone for that rear naked choke. It was on. I would let him go.
And look at this. He might have walked himself right into a heel hook.
No, he's out. He's out. He's going to do a toe hold back. That's a very nice move here. He's got to pull his left shoulder. He's got to push the toes and pull the left shoulder. You know, it's out now.
Off a kick quickly.
Yeah, that was a hard kick.
Look at that.
Oh,
Van
liked that combination as well. Look at this. Liver kick.
Yoon holding on. Rama decides not to go for the slam. I think Shamina Rama got rocked a little bit. He comes back with a beautiful right, and then a knee. And the Honey Bear once again up against it in the cage. Can he hold on for the final five?
He needs to use uppercuts, not only hooks.
And now training in Albuquerque, New Mexico, at Jackson Winklejohn MMA.
Oh, that was nice. I like that. Nice body shot. That's what
Here's the combination coming. Shamina Rama is now starting to tee off, finding his range, and JQ just has to lock him up, and he's better off getting this thing to the ground.
Take it.
Hammer fist, and now he's looking for the full mount, and Hewitt has no recourse but to give up the back, which is cardinal sin number one, and now he's going to take some punishment.
Great power here.
Jake, you saw the belt. You saw him, Jake. Here we go.
Whoa.
This is tough.
Мы сейчас видим, что Виктор всеми усилиями пытается не упасть.
Кутюр из Соединенных Штатов Америки, чемпион мира трехкратный по бразильскому джиу-джитсу, по грэпплингу двукратный. Двукратный чемпион турнира «Грэпплинг Квест-Вест».
Посмотрите, как он вяжет.
Все на свете. Ну да, о том, что он делает в партере, ну и, конечно, уже многие люди просто не понимают, как его вообще можно побеждать. Я, честно говоря, иногда, глядя на дойти до финала, и, собственно, дальше уже побеждать Винни Магалиев. Ну, по традиции, для себя добрый, для соперника не очень. Вяжет оппоненту узлом.
Ну, сейчас не позавидуешь Виктору. Чудовищный болевой на руку. На плечевой сустав, на локтевой.
Вытянули, отлично!
Молодец. Виктор ни в одном бою не сдавался досрочно, насколько я знаю.
Откровенной грубости ребят не допускают.
Виктор грамотно пока уходит.
Ну, только за счет опыта Шамиль сумел вылезти. Ну, а здесь Винни. Туда, на треугольник.
Да, пытается сделать либо гогоплата, так называемый, когда душа с голенью. Виктор, так называемый, конечно, грубоватое слово, недовесок, но так называют спортсменов, которые выступают в определенной категории, и даже в несоревновательное время они весят меньше, чем положено, скажем.
В чем это благодушие заключается? Отлично! Высек, ну и сразу находится в партере снизу, ну как же так, ну что ж такое? Стилается над рингом вперед, вытягивается, как кошка.
Да-да, думаю, в порядке будет.
Ну вот но Винни переигрывает его пока на своем поле. Вот обратил внимание.
Казалось, я помню его бой с Ханилавом. Ханилавом примерно похожее было. Он уходил.
Вот здесь спину отдает сейчас российский боец. Фиксировать руки, фиксировать, не давать ничего. Да, и здесь не ударишь особо. Отлично! Ну вот ушел.
Да, Винни снова делает свое.
Ну добавлять. Ты в голову один удар. Главное не поворачивать сейчас спиной, чтобы на удушающий не влез. Бразильский боец. Ну а как? Конечно, Виктору с ним сейчас надо быть максимально аккуратным. Да, да, да. Full mount очередной.
Или чтобы выкрутиться здесь.
Он болевой готовит. Он болевой готовит.
Смотрите, Виктор, молодец.
Руку не давать.
Да, вот здесь очень опасно. Очень опасно.
Руку, ну скручивайся плечом. Есть, отлично, ушел. Встречный есть.
Попал.
Ну, выдернуть ногу. Да что ж такое, ну ничего он не может делать. Винни влезает на него практически как угодно. Есть. Хорошо, но...
Винни преимущество в весе, поэтому достаточно легко сгребает Виктора.
Ногу с левой рукой.
Возможно, он сейчас будет душить голенью Виктора. Есть такой прием. Да, да, вот сейчас будет
попытка удушения голени.
Да, это очень опасно. Это такая гогоплата сверху, что называется.
Да, очень интересный прием.
Очень неприятно. Давление на гортань серьезно идет. Сейчас может и уснуть Виктор.
Ну, сдача.
Сдача. Ну, джиу-джитсу победила.
Ну, победил Винни Магалиеш за победу джиу-джитсу. Я здесь...
А я бы не сказал, вот этот прием чисто из бразильского джиу-джитсу. Наши самбисты, я ни разу не видел, чтобы хоть один российский боец сделал такой прием.
David Branch pushes him into the fence right in front of us. Finding a single, drags it down to the ground. Now Branch posturing up and raining down some big punches. Holder trying to answer back with some up kicks and doing a great job up against the cage. Has moved into side control here. That's where the strikes go. Oh, he's transitioning here. This is the big problem for Teddy Holder. Branch is looking for a rear naked choke.
Oh, boy.
The chin. Holder needs to take both hands and attack Branch at the wrist. Right on the glove. He needs to take both his hands. Holder is not even beginning to do this. He looks very lost in this position, Todd.
Uh-oh.
He's still not hand fighting correctly.
That's it.
Barnaț se lasă la un single leg. Mitrea lovește acolo, însă ar fi trebuit să-și apere poziția. Trebuie să-l împingă și să iasă din această poziție. Foarte bine, se întoarce acum după un single leg și se ridică în picioare. Foarte bine Mitrea prinde această ștrangulare din picioare. Luke Barnaț este un bravo. Dar lovituri de genunchi l-au devastat pe Mitrea. A recepționat în plex. Încă o lovitură acum. Hai Mitrea! Este knockout în cele din urmă și totul a pornit de la o lovitură de genunchi în plex.
It'll be interesting to see if Max Shugo tries to keep this standing up much longer. Good knee by Nogueira.
Very nice. That's a nice inside look. Love it.
And a good punch by Max Shugo. Where did that come from? It did stun Nogueira for just a moment.
Power.
And Matyashenko has turned on the switch.
Whoa.
And he comes in with the knee. Noguera's best two strikes right there for Matyashenko.
The audience is firing him
and
up.
Noguera again. And Matyashenko is hurting now. And Matyashenko is covering up. Not a good sign.
Nice.
There's the knee. Noguera has
him.
Noguera puts it away.
Beautiful.
Noguera gets revenge.
Huge overhand for Muslim. Ended up with him being thrown to the ground by Antigulov.
We did ask Makhmudov about this power right hand.
Oh, and they landed it right away, as you say, on the butt.
There we go.
But he's really trying to keep off that fence. Shoved.
Chases him down.
It was great work there from Muslim Akhmedov. Oh, beautiful takedown. Unbelievable throw. He can create a slight bit of distance. Beautiful
work.
Transition
great
for
work.
Both men.
Yeah, again, Antigulov straight on him.
Beautiful single leg to get the takedown. taking his shots. Yeah, only takes a couple of shots to finish this here with these big men.
The back of the head, the referee bravely putting his hand there.
The pressure that's going to be exuded. And he searches,
his arm is under,
searches for the under, for the Rinneker choke finish. Huge hip pressure. He's underneath the chin. This is going to be all over.
He's tapped.
And there's the tap. Formidable performance from your champion, Gazmurat Atsugalov.
Let's see.
Ooh. And there's a big shot early, right away. As we said, they trade in the pocket. Eastman thought about takedown. Instead, Teixeira going to continue to stalk. Big right hand. And these guys, as promised, dropping bombs. Eastman shooting in for the takedown.
Gets the takedown.
Great takedown. Got into half mount, but reversed very quickly. Teixeira, I think, trying to just push him out. It does push him out. The upper body comes out.
Been fighting for so long. His first fight was against Quentin Rampage Jackson at King of the Cage.
Incredible.
That was about 9-10 years ago. Actually met him at one of my first fights about 7 years ago. Still in it.
He's in trouble right now, though, is Marvin Eastman. The fight went to the floor a second time. Teixeira on top. He moved quickly to mount. Eastman going to roll to avoid damage, but that allows Teixeira to get in both hooks.
He's
look at
himself
that.
Off the
body
ring.
Outside again. And
hook the ring with your chin.
Yeah, and you can, we've got some frustrated Bape soldiers here. Teixeira, again, backs him into the corner. Teixeira now, I think, feels very comfortable. He's a little slow to open up the early going, but he looks extremely comfortable now.
I think they should let it go as long as not.
Teixeira breaks away. Looks like he's ready to tee off. Eastman again showing some head movement. Really didn't take too much damage in this position.
Oh,
he's down and out.
He defeated Carlos Edwards at BCX 4 by knockout. So John Jones, a guy that's taken his career very, very seriously. Very nice takedown there. He's in side control. He's looking to get full mount there.
And he's got it.
Yeah.
Nice. And he's working that arm. He's looking for the Kimura.
Yep, looking for a Kimura, looking to single out that arm.
Oh, he might have it.
Well, he's had it, but now he's back in full guard. Most did a good job.
Big right elbow.
Yep, that one landed. That opened him up at all? No. Oh, John Jones almost tells him to get up.
You know, that's not where you want to be with John Jones.
John Jones will take care of you.
He's
oh, look at that. Look at the spinning
round kick.
Spinning round kick is right. Uppercuts. Hooks.
Big left knee.
Big knee with the Muay Thai. Oh! Spinning back fist there earlier also.
Big
the uppercut.
Left hand.
He's landing some bombs here. John Jones being very, very impressive once again here at BCX 5. You almost see like John Jones taking some time to recover. Oh, vicious elbows though. Vicious elbows. Oh, good
oh,
right
big
hand.
Right, and he's landing them clean.
Yeah, they're clean. They're vicious. Another one right on the temple almost.
Moses is shaking.
He's showing a good chin though, because a lot of these blows, a lot of other guys will be out with these blows
yeah,
that he's taking.
Absolutely, but he's definitely wobbly. Broken jaw could be bad.
Again, we've seen that takedown, that sweep takedown before from Jones. Did it round one. He does it again in round two and lands in side control. Also did it to BJ Penn. But Moses is able to get out of it. I don't know how much I took out of him, though. Might have taken a lot out of him. See if any frustration levels sets
Ooh.
In for him.
Nice combo.
Well, he's hitting well, with, he's hitting with everything. Now you
he's
see him.
Shaking.
Yeah,
he's done.
Yeah, that's it.
He's done. He should stop it.
Stop it before he gets hurt because he had enough.
Powerful build and extremely fast.
Looks like Georgie is trying to counter off of that. And he does! That's a huge right hand! Look at that! He's dropped Azmat!
Absolutely unexpected there with the right hand landing perfectly. Azmat surviving right now but needs to be careful. I flew off my chair when that happened. Look for the leg lock.
Look at this.
Straight ankle lock going on right now. Azmat doing all the right things and trying to turn it into his own submission. Escaping here, needs to watch a knee bar if he switches, which he's looking for a heel hook now. Or still on the straight.
This will be one of the big upsets.
Azmat doing all the right things and getting to his feet. Trying to peel that leg off of his own hip and get that leg free, which he does. And now Georgie might be in trouble.
Now Azmat on top, laying him down punches. They're big, big bombs. Lucas is right on top of the action.
Georgie trying to survive right now.
Oh, that one's connected. The referee stopped it.
Combination in boxing. And again with the left hook from Ray. And I told you, the right hand's the one, another one. And he got caught.
But he's already been proven that Anthony Ray has done that good left-right combination from Manoa to say his head's cleared. But we knew the wild thing would come back just like this.
And Ray responded with left hook in his own. There's another from Manoa. Forces him back against the cage. Ray goes for a takedown. He's got to get up on the ball for his feet a little more here, Anthony Ray. check those low kicks from Manoa. Outside fighting again from Manoa. Nice 45 degree trajectory on them. And a right hand lead. Uppercut went so high, St. Peter knocked it back.
And it's been the
Jericho and stalking, standing tall in the pocket, lands a big right hand over the top. He's going to get taken down here, probably get his guard passed. And immediately, Phil Davis moves to mount off of an underhook. Davis back to mount, and a high mount. So you can see how he's sucked up under the armpits here. Davis needs to explode and finish him off here. Cohen is kind of doing the right thing, but he's got to explode his hips out from underneath. Because it creates a backdoor escape. Davis is able to use his position because he's got such nasty base. And if I had, that's it.
That's it.
Sorry, I'm just not seeing that. Good call.
Sometimes the leg kicks can really bring you down to size. Oh!
I don't know.
Yeah, these guys are swinging.
Get some leg kicks.
Gotta trade leg kicks, punches.
Guys. Oh. I'm warning my way.
Well, at 205, you seem to be tearing it up. Oh! Big left hook. Oh, and this fight is over. Liam McGeary with the left hook.
Oh, big overhand right. He's powerful. Gillesic.
Oh, you get Chris Kirk.
He's timing his sweep.
Oh, beautiful drops.
This is where Vassell will go into his own. He takes the takedown, looks to swarm his opponent.
He took punishment to get the takedown.
Gillesic instantly looking to kick up, looking to climb the cage. But
that shot done to him. Oh, power done to Vassell.
Beautiful transitions to the back to Ian.
Because once you're flattened out, you've got no control how it is.
And Gillesic.
Back to his knees, rather.
Linton's ground control is spectacular.
It's unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
I think Linton's got one of the best, if not the best, ground control in the UK right now. He obviously needs to work on his stand-up. There you go. There's the arm triangle. That's in tight. That's beautiful.
Murder, she wrote here.
Lovely technique.
He needs to switch. He needs to jump the side.
He can jump the side. He needs to jump the side.
There he goes.
Oh, that's it. Drop it. It's on. Gillesic looks to turn. Gets the arm.
Oh, he does well to defend.
Beautiful defense by Zell. What experience there, Ian.
But look at their power, look at their strength. That can still go on. Although Gillesic is defending it. Linton needs to drop down to his shoulder, decides to leave it.
He's controlling from every angle and every position.
Oh,
almost turns his way out.
Slowly but surely, they are wearing down his opponent. And as they do so, he turns his back.
Zell just
intelligently defend yourself.
He's telling Zelk to
defend. The blood is pouring from the face of Zelk Gillesic.
30 seconds.
The referee needs to put up a the champion.
Beautiful work.
The champion.
Liam Vassell, still the light heavyweight champion. And look at Zelk on his
Zelk.
Feet.
Zelk really, really fell over there. Zelk.
Competitive in that bout now. His opponent here, Vinny Magliense, is one of the greatest grapplers of all time. He won the world championship. He has a win in less than 20 seconds over current world champion Chris Weidman. He also defeated heavyweight champion Fabricio Verdum, and he is also on some pretty limp knees right now. Wow. Momentarily, Vinny Magliense is fishing for that armbar. Matt Hill jumps in. Now he's going to the heel hook. Todd, he's a master of leg locks, Vinny is. This dry and this early.
Отразился его вес, чуть больше 90 килограммов. Действительно, левую руку соперника и удушающий спереди. Пошел удушающий прием. Менее 3 минут до окончания первого раунда. И на рычаг локтя выходит Адлан Омагов. Отличная позиция, сдается Бройнштруп. Абсолютно безжалостен Адлан Омагов из гарда.
Here we go, here's the slam.
Paul Craig's got to continue to work. He can't get complacent or Marcin will be back to his feet in a jiffy. That's what I'm talking about. Takedown for the pole, but swept by the challenger. Wow.
Transitions here from both men.
And right into the triangle, Malcolm. Holy Hannah. He's locked that one up. Full figure four. Armor across the face. That's going to be it in a second.
It is. It's over. He's already tapped. Marcin Lesage has tapped. Paul Badu Craig is the new champion in emphatic fashion.